In the very Eastern Europe, in the Republic of Armenia, was organized second International EYP Forum by the European Youth Parliament in Armenia. Almost 200 delegates from 15 countries came together to work, share, and find solutions for several topics. The very first event of the EFI is, of course, the opening ceremony that took place in the town hall. During which had organizers Nane Hovanisyan and Karen Melkonyan, the deputy mayor of Yerevan, Vahe Nikoyan, the president of the EYP Armenia, Hovsep Patvakanyan, the president of the forum, Rabih Altair, the co-founder of the EYP Armenia, Susanna Shachmanyan, welcomed the participants and wished them a pleasant and a joyful week. The familiarity of the delegates was created by the physical activities and interesting games during the team building that took place in one of the beautiful parks of Yerevan. After the team building, probably the very tasty event, the Eurovillage followed in Mirzoyan Library, where the delegates were representing their countries.
Cleaning carpets.
Clean the house or something?
Okay, it's a dog.
Some antenna for television.
Some things from trees. I don't know what this is.
Committee work and General Assembly are the main parts of the forums and sessions of the European Youth Parliament. The two-day committee work of EYFA 2015 was hosted by Waldorf Educational Center in Yerevan. Together with chairs, the delegates were discussing several topics, making resolutions and preparing for the General Assembly. The General Assembly is probably the very expected event as the resolutions are being debated, discussed and the best ones are being selected.
shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me, they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me forever, you're
This is European Youth Parliament in Armenia.